Welcome back with breaking news this morning. Charlotte Hornets president of basketball operations Mitch Kupchak is reportedly stepping down. Now, sources tell ESPN that Kupchak will become an organizational advisor, clearing the way for the Hornets to search for a new head of basketball operations. So we'll have more on this story online and tonight right here on WCCB News at 10 o'clock.
And before we get going today, we do